Top 3 commands for NVIDIA Jetson Nano beginners. First, 5 watt mode. If you are using the micro USB instead of the barrel jack power supply, you should switch to the 5 watt mode. Even though the micro USB power supply offers 2 amp at 5 volt, which is 10 watt, this is not sufficient to power both the NVIDIA Jetson Nano itself and the connected USB devices. So under heavy load, for example training a deep neural network, the power supply might fail to deliver enough power. The barrel jack power supply comes with 4 amps at 5 volt, which is 20 watt, which is enough to power both the NVIDIA Jetson Nano and the connected USB devices. To switch to the 5 watt mode, you can either do this in the graphical interface where you select in the top right corner of your desktop from 10 watt to 5 watt, or you can do this in the terminal. There you use the following command: sudo for the super user nvp model minus m 1. To set it back to the 10 watt mode, sudo nvp model minus m 0. Second, terminal mode. If you're using your NVIDIA Jetson Nano to train deep neural networks or for real-time inferences, it's a good idea to save some shared CPU and GPU memory by disabling the graphical interface and switching to the terminal mode. Therefore, you can use the init command. To disable the desktop graphical user interface, you can temporarily do so by typing the command sudo init 3 to stop the desktop and sudo init 5 to restart the desktop. That's also possible to make it persistent across reboots. Therefore, the command is sudo systemctl setdefault and then either multi-user.target or graphical.target. Finally, video input. I had problems to receive images from my webcam with the open computer vision library in Python. That was because I was not sure which resolution my webcam supports. You can check the supported video resolution and time resolutions of your camera with the following command: v4l2 minus ctl and then minus minus list minus formats minus ext. This gives you an extended list of all formats supported by your video camera. I hope the 3 commands help you setting up your NVIDIA Jetson Nano for computer vision applications. If you like the video and to keep my motivation up, give it a thumb up and consider subscribing to my channel.